It's Charlie with a message from the sour grapes.